In Compact 2020, President Gutmann lays out a strategic vision for the University of Pennsylvania around three concepts: inclusion, innovation, and impact. An exciting component of the innovation initiative at the University of Pennsylvania is the development of Penn's South Bank. It will be a mixed-use space that will bring together activities that don't find a home on the other parts of the campus and will allow the development of activities that will spur on innovation. And as a primary mover of that will be the Penn Innovation Center, which will be a business incubator and idea creation space.
PCI is the next evolution of the technology transfer process. The Penn Center for Innovation will add alliance building, corporate contracting, new venture creation, but really importantly is combining those things into integrated products and services that are immensely valuable to our corporate partners.
We will be transforming the way we do commercialization, and in that context we'll be making larger impact locally, nationally, and globally as our research is able to get into the marketplace and make a difference. And perhaps most importantly, we'll be providing an environment on campus where students engaged in the educational programs will be doing that in the context of an innovation ecosystem.
The work of Dr. Henry Daniel in the School of Dental Medicine at Penn developed edible medicines. So there are places in this world where it's very difficult to deliver medicines because they require cold storage. If we can produce those same therapeutic molecules in a plant, which is very stable, and then can be administered through providing someone with a meal, that's an incredible change in how therapeutics are delivered. Has a potentially enormous impact on humanity.
An important mission of the University of Pennsylvania is the creation of new knowledge and the use of that knowledge to benefit society. And that goes all the way back to our founder, Ben Franklin, who wanted us to take new knowledge and make it practical.
Our mission is to provide the best opportunity for technologies that are developed at Penn to become things that provide a benefit back to society and back to the world. And what better example than an edible vaccine.